Hey guys, what's up? We're back, except I'm not Mary Beth, I'm Sticky, and I'm on the women's ice hockey team. This weekend we're going camping!
Glamping!
No aux cord, so we had to improvise.
Guys, look at over there!
Wait, what?
Where are we?
Just arrived. Got some nice bunk beds going on. We got the bathroom. Got the bathroom. And then we got the second part over here with the whole crew.
Oh yeah, baby!
Oh good, there's a bunk but no ladder. We're sleeping on the ground on a little thin pad so we can all sleep together. Yay! Say hi to softball.
Hey,
they
softball.
Miss you, but we took her.
So far, so good. Really good accommodation so far. Like, we have these shelves. Everyone has one shelf each.
I've been way better. I'm not a camper.
It's adventurous. It'll be fun.
Is this your bed?
I like camping!
Is this my bed?
Wow, that's pretty.
I love it here. Can't wait to get a tick on me.
Hello. Welcome to the first edition of UConn Women's Ice Hockey Camping. Now we entered the dining hall.
How do you think the food's gonna be?
D-hole?
Delicious.
Me too.
I don't know if there's bodies in there, but there's something.
I kinda wanna eat
you.
Yourself.
See that flop?
Oh yeah, Sam. New York flop.
Sam's blue.
Come on, take a bite.
Mmm.
So good.
What kind of dressing do you put on it?
Just blood. I scraped my knee, so I decided, why not put blood on it? I don't like ranch.
We just got a big thing of chocolate cake, and our coach doesn't like us eating dessert.
So it's a trap.
So stay tuned to see what the heck.
You can eat the cake, it's fine.
He gave us a head nod, we're ready to go, baby. Let's go.
The chocolate cake.
Ooh.
Oh,
look at, I want that big cake.
Ooh. Ooh, look at that salad. Hi, I'm Boozy. No short form for Span of Boozy. I don't know. So my first thought, I texted my mom and I said, this place is sketchy. She told me to lock the door.
There's no locks on the door.
Icing was amazing on this cake.
Would you say moist or super moist?
Maybe just below moist.
Crikey, there's a big ball of crikey! Oh my
gosh!
There's shit pouring all from the sky.
We about to get those s'mores. Give me some more.
We're out here in the wilderness. A crikey! We gonna walk back to the cabins to get our sweatpants on for the campfire.
I don't know what. Mary Beth, don't put this in. I don't know what accent I was just doing.
Yeah. We're going back to the cabins. We're in the wilderness. We need to get some clothes on. And then we're having a fire with s'mores. I wish you guys could smell the air. It smells like campfire and it smells so delicious. I don't know if you can see any of this, but if you lose something, they'll find it. See you at the campfire.
Yeah, yeah.
Got some cute lights. They're actually really cute.
Watch your stick.
Sorry. Buddy. Where's the marshmallow, but I can't see it.
Save me home.
Orange
and
yellow.
Country road.
I can never.
I'm not joking.
Yeah.
It's
oh my
that's
god.
That's not good.
No, it's awesome. Perk that we don't want to wear. Drug smuggling and gun smuggling.
All right. Yeah, instead of roasting marshmallows, we're roasting Starbursts. It's crazy. We like fire. So fire.
Oh, there.
There we go.
Update. Haven't found a bear yet.
She's high on sugar. She's a
Mo?
Wild wobby. Hey, Crikey, a wild wobby.
Scared.
Is this Mo?
Crikey.
Crikey.
We got a wild wobby. So we didn't find anything fun.
Yeah, no, we didn't.
No bears, no yodis.
Yeah.
Oh, you have chocolate on your face.
Do I actually?
Yeah, I think so.
I didn't eat any chocolate.
Maybe it's a blood.
Caught.
Caught. On video.
Hello everybody, it is day two of this camping trip. We are starting early, it is 8 a.m. We're about to get some breakfast, and then we got a scavenger hunt ready and set to go. Say good morning everybody.
Morning.
Soup doop baby, we coming, let's go.
I fell asleep at 4:30 in the morning. Some people were hyperventilating in their sleep, and I was really nervous. I thought I had to call Meg, but that wasn't necessary.
What's up, Kern?
Good morning.
We're getting this bread, Kern. First look at this breakfast.
Oh, we're going in.
You
Good morning.
We got some corn flakes, granola, cinnamon toast crunch.
Ooh.
We'll be chugging this down the hatch, baby.
Oh, I love soggy cereal.
Woohoo! Can we split up?
No.
Oh.
They're split. Hey, everyone. We're team one on the scavenger hunt. We've got some stuff done. We're actually at a pretty good rate, if you ask me.
Yep.
We're about to go plank on the tennis court. So there's so many bugs this morning.
Beautiful. Sam.
Beautiful scenery.
There
here.
We go. Everyone, here we go.
Acorns. For Kerr.
Give them to me.
We got three.
Got it.
Snack shack. Look at this cute place. General store.
Hey,
Coach Mac.
On the other side
is- We're going to the basketball court. Shoot, Coach Mac. Get it.
Rebound!
Oh! Not a big deal!
That was on the vlog. You are welcome for that. Women's ice hockey head coach, Coach Mac, just switched it. Gino, give him a call.
I'm freaking funny. Trey Bolton.
Ooh. 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 Ooh.
Empty number four.
How's it going?
I'd say phenomenally.
Having
so
a great team?
I'm having a good team with my friends.
All right,
friends.
Here we go.
We actually just considered quitting.
These are all did you? These are all the numbers
we're
we've
play
done.
Instead.
Wow.
Yeah. Awesome. We're trying to win though.
Yeah, I got it.
We die together.
Oh, Kern!
Look at this freaking shit. I just built this. There's literally a sliver in my butt. Here we go, team one. We're still going. We have about 15 minutes left. We've been making iMovies. We're literally the only team still working.
Tribal
because,
dances.
Yeah, we did tribal dances. Yeah. We are the only team working right now, so you know, we put in 100% effort into this.
Yeah.
And if we don't win.
We on that daily grind. We started strong, we finished strong.
Heck yeah, we do. Yeah. We got our last challenge on the hunt. Yeah. We are going to get a picture with the flag.
With 48 stars, not 50. Stars.
Team one is done. We just sang a song, perfected it. You're my best friend. Everyone's my best friend.
How many things were on the scavenger hunt?
20 something.
21.
We got all 21 done.
Woo, woo!
20 fun.
One.
We finished the scavenger hunt. Everybody was waiting on us because we are the creative team. We got it good. We're getting first place down the hatch, baby.
Yep.
Give me some action, ladies. Give me someone to work with here.
Fantastic.
Good, good, good.
I found a salamander.
Really? Yep. Was it cute?
It was so cute.
That's awesome.
I petted it.
Good?
So here we are watching some tennis in our free time.
Loving this camp life we're living.
Miss you, softball.
We miss our beds as well.
Is it a video right now?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's a beautiful day in Winsted, Connecticut, and the UV index is 5, which is why me and Sveti are tanning on the pavement.
Ah. Okay, I'm Jessie Aney, and I'm from Rochester, Minnesota, and I'm going to show you how to surf.
Come on, Jess.
Oh! The Italians, we like to call them, from Kicking and Screaming. Right, going in for lunch. We all excited to eat. Everyone's up and ready.
Let's get this bread.
Yeah. Or do you want me to like put
how's
them
lunch?
In?
How's your lunch, Kat?
Spectacular.
Team activity. Yay. We bonded, baby.
Hey. Hey. We out here. Let's go. And they're out here carrying these rocks. Let's go.
Hi, guys.
There you go.
That's good.
Thing. Yeah, you got this!
Come on, you got this!
Get her back.
You got it, you got it!
We have a well done over here. Well done, well done.
Woo!
Wow.
Wow.
That. Put in, baby.
Job, team.
Team three. Great work. Woo! Come on, guys. Day two dinner. We back. We got some hamburgers and hot dogs.
Can't wait, and then some s'mores.
I've been having a great Tim. I think everyone else has too.
I'm having so much fun.
There we go. Dinner for the evening.
This is
not like, you know what that sounds like?
That's dinner.
Gold.
Just a wiener. Cheese. Nice, bud.
Thanks.
How's it? Go. Take a bite. Oh, yes. Juiciness. Mm. Yeah.
So good. Like 5-star.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Whoa.
Oh.
These taste like insomnia.
Greenwood Trail. They got insomnia cookies on the table, baby, for us.
Cookie witches all around, baby.
Hello, my
Look at this sick fire.
Straight flames in this fire.
This fire straight flames, baby.
Got the Molos going.
Oh, yes. I was waiting for that. Spit it out.
The winner.
Chop it in. Oh.
Welcome to Guess the Wobby of the Day. We're gonna go around the circle and random pick people who cannot guess the wobbies. Fish! Which wobby is that?
I love a song.
Oh my gosh, Coach Mac ruined it.
Look at that. That's so pretty.
Vixen is going to say a word in French and Brie has to guess what it is.
Pamplemousse.
Oh, I know this one.
Grapefruit.
Oh! Oh my God. How you live like this? Be friends, I don't wanna be friends.
Hey guys, it is day 3. It is 8:30 and we are leaving.
See you later.
It is Sunday morning. We're gonna get some breakfast and then drive on home back to the good old Yukon. We got the vans in the row.
Let's get it.
We going home, baby.
Try the Fritas.
We going back home. Here we go.
Take me home.
Bye, Cam. Offend me lies. Yes, you did. You're gonna regret that. Thinking out loud. I'm thinking out loud. All that negativity is bringing me down. You're so toxic. How you live like this? Don't wanna be friends. I don't wanna be friends. Burn the bridge. Yes, you did. Your heart ain't full of love like this. Burn that bridge. Yes, you did. Don't wanna be friends. I don't wanna.
Peace, love, and happiness.